TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. 12 noon Eastern time on Friday, middle of the trading day, and we got quite a market to the downside. Dow Jones, negative 425 points, trading at 25,537. S&P's negative by 51 points, trading at 28,11. And the NASDAQ, down more than 2%, 165 points in the red, trading at 76,73. One of the biggest stories out there, notes and bonds. Quite a rise in price, lower yields. 10-year note up 28 ticks, almost a full point, 124.07. 30-year bond up a point and 30 ticks, almost two full points, trading 149.02. Dollar index up 148 ticks, trading at 96.135. Let's start things off. We'll jump over to the futures markets, and we are at session lows as we speak. Quite an acceleration to the downside. Right after the opening bell, we were trading in the Dow 25,906. We're now down more than 300 Dow points in the last few hours, trading at 25,597. NASDAQ 100, NASDAQ the leader on the way down, quite an acceleration as well. Early this morning, trading above 7,500. Right now, trading below 7,400. You heard it right, more than 100 points to the downside just from the opening bell. S&P is trading lower as well, currently trading at 28.14, just off those lows in the last few minutes. Crude oil trading lower on top of that as well. Early overnight, 4 a.m., we're trading at $60, currently trading 58.42, more than $1.50 to the downside. Gold contract holding steady at around 13.1297, and Euro-US dollar trading 1.1284. In terms of what you have happening out there, so jumping through to a few. Treasuries, the big one out there. As I said, higher price, lower yield, and to get down, there is your 10-year. So for the first time since 2007, you have an inverted yield curve with the three-month rate being above the 10-year. And that is just, and that is today's action. We're currently trading below 2.5. I believe the 10-year yielding about 2.44%. And we were just at 3.2% going back to like November. Quite a decline on those rates for sure. Stay tuned. We're going to have a replay. Basil Chapman did his program live at 8 o'clock today. He'll be coming up right now. Play his hour during noon. Then we'll have Steve Rhodes live at 1 o'clock. Dave White live at 2 o'clock. And Tom O'Brien wraps up the trading week live at 3. To recap, Dow down 383. S&P's negative 47. NASDAQ negative 153. Stay tuned, folks. Have a great Friday.